Welcome to the Enchanted Kingdom of Dreams, where each Disney princess is ready for a restful night. Once upon a time, in the royal garden, we find the graceful Cinderella, who's been twirling in her elegant gown all day. Now, with the moon casting its silver glow, Cinderella finds a pumpkin-shaped carriage pillow to rest her head. Good night, Cinderella. In the magical meadow, Belle from Beauty and the Beast strolls among the enchanted roses. As the petals close for the night, Belle finds a cozy spot to lay her head, surrounded by the sweet fragrance of bedtime blossoms. Good night, Belle. Underneath the starry sky, Ariel from The Little Mermaid emerges from the shimmering sea. She's been exploring sunken treasures and singing with her ocean friends. Now, Ariel finds a pearl-adorned seashell to cradle her dreams. Good night, Ariel. In the Celestial Kingdom, Rapunzel lets down her golden hair as she gazes at the lantern-lit sky. After a day of artistic adventures, she finds a tower of soft pillows to climb into, where dreams are as endless as her hair. Good night, Rapunzel. High above the clouds, Elsa from Frozen conjures a snowy slumber. After a day of creating ice castles and snowy wonders, Elsa wraps herself in a frosty blanket, creating a wintry dreamland of her own. Good night, Elsa. In the woodland glade, Snow White, surrounded by her animal friends, finds a cozy nook among the Seven Dwarfs' cottage. After a day of joyful singing, she bids the forest goodnight and rests on a bed of woodland flowers. Good night, Snow White. And so, in the Enchanted Kingdom, as the stars twinkle and the moon beams, each Disney princess has found her haven. Now, little one, it's your time to close your eyes, dream of magic, kindness, and happily ever afters. Good night, Princess. Good night, Enchanted Kingdom.